Loss of priestess. The third loss is loss due to creep of concrete. The sustained priestess in the concrete of a priestess member results in a creep of concrete, which effectively reduces the stress in high tensile steel. Loss of priestess due to creep of concrete can be found using two methods. One is ultimate creep strain method. The second is creep coefficient method. First is the ultimate creep strain method, in which loss of prestress in steel due to creep of concrete is given as delta Fs, that is equal to epsilon cc into Young's modulus of steel into Fc, where epsilon cc is ultimate creep strain for a sustained unit stress, whereas Fc is compressive stress in concrete. In concrete at the level of steel, which is given as P by A plus P square by I, whereas the second method, that is creep coefficient method, loss of stress is given as delta Fs, which is equal to phi into alpha into Fc, where phi is creep coefficient, which is equal to creep strain by elastic strain. That is epsilon C by epsilon E, and alpha is modular ratio, which is equal to Young's modulus of steel to the Young's modulus of concrete.